Tell us, Mr. Boyle, how did you get the blood in your car?
What blood?
Let's start with the front seat. What are you looking at him for?
You think I could get that Sprite, Sean?
Sure.
Oh, I get it. You're the good cop. How about a meatball sub while you're at it?
That ain't your bitch, Dave. Looks like you're gonna have to wait.
Yeah, but you're someone's bitch, aren't you, Sean?
The blood on your front seat, Dave. Answer the sergeant.
We got a chain link fence in our backyard. Me and my kid play wiffle ball every afternoon after school. He's getting pretty good, so most of the balls are on the other side of the fence. So I climb it, except I slip, slice myself with a lynx curl in, right here, blood like hell. 10 minutes later, I got to pick up Michael at school. Probably was still bleeding when I got in the front seat.
What blood type are you?
B negative.
Yeah? That's the match we got.
Well, there you go.
Not quite. Blood in the trunk of the car wasn't B negative.
I don't know anything about any blood in the trunk of the car.
No idea how half a pint of blood got in the trunk of your car, huh?
None.
This is not the way you want to go, Dave. Well, how's that going to look in court, I mean? You not knowing how someone else's blood got in the trunk of your car.
Gonna look fine, I suppose. You filed the report.
What report?
The stolen car report. The car wasn't in my possession last night. So whatever the car thieves used it for, you should find out, because it sounds like they were up to no good. Are things looking any better on the Sprite, Sean?